Angry Birds movie is about flightless birds who lead the most happy existence, except for Red, who just can't get past the daily annoyances in his life. His temperament leads to anger management classes, where he meets his fellow misfits, Chuck and Bomb. And also there's other ones. Now, this movie is very angering. It makes me very angry, like the Angry Birds, because of how the main character, Red, is treated throughout the film. Throughout his whole life, he's just spent nothing but torture and abuse from his peers on Bird Island. It's kind of fucked up.
When's Mighty Eagle gonna come back?
Eyebrows, didn't your parents ever tell you Mighty Eagle isn't real?
Shh, he doesn't know that.
He doesn't have parents.
Yeah, or even friends.
So, for one, why does everybody hate him? Like, there's no definitive reason why Red is so hated. He's just, like, he looks like almost everybody else except his eyebrows are thicker. Maybe it's, like, some kind of, like, looks thing? I don't know, but, like, it doesn't make any sense because he looks pretty identical to most of the other chicks and birds, and for some reason, this makes everybody want to mock Red. They want to mock him. Like, everybody in the town likes to mock him, but then early on, we see him just living alone for no reason, with nothing happening in his life, so they didn't even allow him to do anything he wanted to do with his life. They just pushed him to the side to the beach where he would lay and die. And, you know, he should have helped them to steal the eggs. Because, like, you know, why would he care about these people who have bullied him, mistreated him, pretty much exiled him from their society over some new friends who value him? Maybe they would value him more if he got to know him better. But lo and behold, there's flaw with that, because the pigs make fun of him too. They make fun of him. They break his house. Kind of messed up in a way, because that's where he lives. They fucking blame him for having the house on the side of the ocean. They could have parked their thing wherever they wanted, and they chose to park it where Red's house is. In fact, why would you even? He has the only house on the beach. You could have gone anywhere. There's like a million other spots over here. They just wanted to pick. They chose him specifically to pick on instead of all these fucking other places in the entire movie. I'm getting sidetracked here, but later on he becomes the hero almost of the movie, and he's sent over to, you know, guide the, you know, he's like, all right, you're right about the pigs. They're evil. What do we do? And he guides them overseas, and they fight the pigs, and they're successful. Now, what really makes me mad about this scene is not the fact that everyone respects Red. It's the fact that, in the end, there's a statue of Mighty Eagle instead of Red. Even though all he did was fly over there, grab Red, and the rest of the eggs that Red rounded up himself, he rounded them up. Mighty Eagle is just the transportation. He's practically just the helicopter. And they credit him with the whole thing. They make a whole statue for the middle of the city, and Red is seen on the side praising him, bowing down to, even though he's the one who saved the last egg at the end of the movie. Fuck this guy, he sucks. You're supposed to like this character? A thing that I really did enjoy was when they rebuilt this house. Not the fact that they put it in the middle of the city, because, well, fuck all those people. They've been assholes to Red the whole movie. Like, are we supposed to think Red was like a bad guy this whole movie? Like, he was like, oh, you're angry all the time. You're not supposed to be angry. Like, if I was constantly exiled from my friends, I would be angry as him too. So yeah, but Red's anger is fully, it's justifiable in every sense. Now, I'm not going to count the second movie. I don't care about that one. That one doesn't count as, I guess, official lore, in my opinion. But what Red should have done is that he should have just not helped them. He should have just, like, sat back, watched. He doesn't need their validation for things he does. He's perfectly independent the way he is. He's built his own house. His shelter is full of things he's proud of doing. The fact that it's outside the village is also a plus, because everyone's just mean to him and they ignore him. So, yeah, the Angry Birds movie, I just hate it. I just hate it so much because of how much they treat Red with disrespect, and just, it's enough to make any Angry Bird fan just kill themselves or something. It's so.